Because, of course, girls do run the world.